Check out FlipsideGaming.com for all your gaming needs. Use the promo code HEROES to save 10% on all orders over $10. Additionally, from December 12, 2019 through January 27, 2020, if you use this promo code, you will automatically be entered into a drawing to win a Theros Beyond Death Draft Booster Box. Also, there is another way to enter where no purchase is necessary. See the link in the description below for full details. Hey there, this is John from Heroes and Legends with a quick Magic the Gathering news update for you today. It is January 13th, 2020, and the banned and restricted list has been updated. These changes will go into effect tomorrow, January 14th, for both tabletop as well as Magic the Gathering Online. Without any further ado, let's check out the changes. These are all concerning the modern format. Three cards were banned. Oko Thief of Crowns, now officially banned in Modern as well as Standard, Pioneer, and Brawl. The list gets longer and longer every week, it seems. So, we talked about this card on the Market Watch last Saturday. I anticipated it would have been banned either today or next Monday, and sure enough, it has happened. So, Wizards gave basically two reasons for this. One was the fact that this is really choking out diversity in the Modern format. They said recent Magic the Gathering Online data stated that about 40% of Modern decks were running Oko. If you watch the big tournaments last weekend, that feels like maybe a low estimate. It may have even gotten higher in the past week or so. And the second reason they gave was the fact that this is part of the Sultai Artifacts decks with Urza, and those have been very dominant in the format. Speaking of that deck, another card from that particular deck also got banned, and it's Mox Opal. Now, Mox Opal, of course, is part of that build, but also part of a number of other builds. Wizards has been watching this card for a long time because the percentage of play this card sees has always been high in the modern format. The recent success, though, of the Urza decks finally pushed them to the point where they decided to ban this. And finally, the third card is Mycosynth Lattice. This has been problematic ever since Karn the Great Creator came out, and Eldrazi decks, as well as Tron decks, will run this combo, and Wizards decided to just take Mycosynth Lattice out of that equation. Alright, with that being said, those are the changes to the banned and restricted list. Now, they did go on to mention that they are going to keep a close eye on Pioneer because of the interaction that some people are worried about between Heliod Sun Crowned and Walking Ballista. They did say they don't want to do any preemptive bans. Their philosophy with the format so far is going to continue, and that is they're going to let things go until something actually becomes a problem. As I hear more, I'll keep you posted on that. But until next time, hey, thanks for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe and have a great day. Hey, thanks for watching. This video is made possible through the generous support of viewers like you on Patreon. Check out the description below for links to our Patreon page as well as our Amazon affiliate store, where a small percentage of all sales will also help support the channel. Finally, if you haven't had a chance yet to subscribe, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any of the new videos on Heroes and Legends. Talk to you again soon, and have a great day.